Have you ever walked through a wall or drank a glass of blocks? Have you ever played with a lemonade doll or put an umbrella on for socks? Well, if you knew what the world was made of, you would know why those things are impossible. What is the world made of? All about solids, liquids, and gases. This book is written by Katherine Widener Sofield and illustrated by Paul Mizell. This book will tell you why an ice cube melts and turns in from a solid to a liquid to a gas. It is a science book and informational book, and it has several activities included inside. So if you love science, you should get this book and read about liquids, solids, and gases.